call on the name of Jesus. I know some of you may not know me or may not remember me. My name is Dobbriale Mosley. I used to lead worship here like 4, 5, 6 years ago. Yeah. So we're going to have an epic time in the Lord this morning. I hope you're ready. All right? All right. So I was saying, there's something that happens when we call on the name of the Lord. But we have a responsibility. We have to have an expectation that Jesus is going to move when we call on his name. Because, you know, like we can spend our time calling on Jesus like Jesus, and we'll look around and not see anything. But if you have an expectation, then you know what? You may not see it in the physical, but in the spiritual, something is happening even every time we call on the name of Jesus. So this morning, we'll just spend some time calling on his name. Yeah. Stained with him, sinking
Amen.